They're relentless. They just don't stop. $1.45 out to $1.60, back into $1.45. Let's hope she can jump and win for favourite punters. Green light goes on. Race four, Gawler, set to go. Ready now. Away, Laurie Road missed the kick as well. 30 watches began well, found the front. Laurie Road's in trouble, 5 lengths from the leader. Emily Reveler around the outside making ground. Laurie Road getting into the clear, stoking up. Still a chance, starting to come at them. Mr. Wally behind those, then Firestar Lady at the tail. Kid Me Never, still about 2 lengths to make up on Emily Reveler. But Emily Reveler's going to win. Emily Reveler first, second. Mr. Wally got through between runners to grab second in front of Laurie Road. And third was 30 watches behind those, Kid Me Never and Firestar Star Lady at the tail end of the field. Still more pain for favourite punters. 23.35 the time. 8.42 after race number 4 on the program.